Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we are talking about Top 10 Solar Powered Generators. The advancement of lithium battery technology in recent years means keeping all of those gadgets charged is a lot easier, safer, and quieter than it used to be. Campers no longer need noisy, smelly diesel generators to keep the lights on in their RV or their mobile office up and running, a good thing when you're at a campsite that enforces quiet hours. Solar-powered generators, or portable power stations as they're often called, have gone down in both price and weight since their introduction to the market several years ago, all while increasing their charging capacity. Please help us grow our channel by typing the word subscribed in the comment section below. Number 1 Explorer 1000 Portable Power Station. The Jackery Explorer 1000 is a highly rated portable power station with a max capacity of 1,002 watt-hours. Despite its lower capacity rating, the Wirecutter found that the Explorer 1000 powered a tabletop fan for 4.25 hours longer than the Ecoflow Delta, review below, all while being cheaper, at the time, lighter, and rated at less capacity. That being said, the max output of the Explorer 1000 is 1000 watts, so you can't run higher wattage appliances and tools like you can with the Ecoflow Delta. Number 2 BlueTeb 240 Portable Power Station. If you're looking for a high-capacity power station with a fast solar charge time, this beefcake generator is a solid bet. The EB 240 comes with a built-in MPPT, maximum power point tracker that helps optimize the energy flow between the solar panels and the generator, allowing it to fully charge via solar panels in less than 10 hours. Granted, this is taking into account optimal solar charging conditions, but still. It's pretty impressive for the power capacity. Number 3 Yeti 1500X. If you're a serious camper who likes to spend several days or longer off the grid, has a lot of electronics to charge, or are looking for a solar-powered generator to run your camper or as backup power at home, the Goal Zero Yeti 1500X is worth considering. With 1,516 watt-hours of charging capacity, the 1500X provides plenty of power to keep the lights on. Some RV companies, like Scout Campers, are even using this exact model to replace traditional and more complicated camper battery and wiring setups. Number 4 Delta Portable Power Station. The Ecoflow Delta has the most ports, and therefore the ability to charge more things at once, than any other solar-powered generator on this list. If you're counting, it has 13 ports, to be exact, including 6 AC ports on the back of the unit. It has a capacity of 1,260 watt-hours, and a max total output of 1,800 watts, which is more than enough to power pretty much anything you would bring camping and is even capable of charging an electric vehicle in a pinch. The Delta weighs just shy of 31 pounds, so it's not the lightest portable power station, but with the ability to charge so many different devices at once, the extra weight is a small price to pay. Perhaps the best feature of the Delta, though, is its incredibly quick recharging ability. Number 5 Yeti 500X. Goal Zero's Yeti 500X is a great choice for anyone with fairly minimal charging needs during a weekend camping trip. Goal Zero has been in the game a long time, and the beauty of its portable power stations is how easily they integrate with Goal Zero solar panels, as well as how simple they are to use. The 500X has a built-in solar charge controller, as well as a built-in 120-volt AC inverter, so you can plug standard household electronics into it. Goal Zero says it can recharge a phone 42 times and a laptop 10 times and power a portable fridge for 20 hours without having to charge it. Number 6 Explorer 240 Portable Power Station. If you're on a tight budget and don't have a lot of power requirements, the Jackery Explorer 240 is a good choice. At $220, it's one of the cheapest options on this list, but it also has a max capacity of 240 watt-hours. You can power 5 devices at once, and Jackery says it can recharge a phone 24 times or a camera 10 times, so it likely has enough capacity to keep your gadgets recharged if you like to keep things simple when camping. It has one USB-C port, two USB-A ports, and one 100-watt AC outlet. Weighing just 6.6 pounds, it's also the lightest option on this list, making it easy to carry and very travel-friendly. Number 7 Yeti 150. This compact little power bank weighs just 12 pounds, making it the perfect backup to stash in your car or van. It'll fit under a car seat or tuck nicely into your car camping bin, and it also makes a good backup for power outages at home. We love this model for charging small items like headlamps, phones, and headphones, though it's not our first pick for larger devices. The Yeti 150 will fully charge in around 8 hours via the 12-volt car charging option and significantly faster, think 3 hours in good conditions via a solar panel. Number 8 PLB40. If your primary goal is to power a portable fridge while camping and perhaps recharge your phone or other devices that charge via USB, we like Dometic's PLB40. Brian has been using this portable solar generator for several years and has found it to be the longest-lasting battery of this size of the ones he has tried. It's rated at 512 watt-hours, which is enough to run a Dometic CFX345 fridge for 40 hours or long enough for a weekend of camping on a single charge. The biggest difference between this and some of the other models we recommend is that it's specifically a 12-volt portable power station and does not have a built-in inverter. Number 9 BlueT AC200 Max. BlueT was one of the first to adopt the LiFePO4 battery type in portable power stations. With the number of charge cycles extended from 500 to 3500, this type of battery can give on average 9 years of useful life. Such a power station can be seen as an investment against home damages. Blackouts during extreme temperature events such as harsh winters can be unforgiving to a dwelling or its residents. The AC200MAX is presently available at the special price of $1,899. The B230 expansion battery will cost an extra $1,399. The AC200MAX price includes a $100 reduction on its MSRP. Both products are covered by a 2-year warranty. Number 10 Jackery Explorer 2000 Pro. At 2,160 watt-hours capacity, 2,200 WAC power and 4,400 W peak power, the Solar Generator 2000 Pro delivers the fastest solar recharging yet for Jackery. Powering majority of appliances and tools for outdoor activities and home emergency use pellet smokers, mini coolers, e-bikes, refrigerators, air conditioners and more. The power station can be fully charged with 6 Solar Saga 200-watt solar panels in only under 2.5 hours, and in just 2 hours via AC wall outlet. Moreover, it can also be charged through carport. This fantastic charging experience allows you to charge away in no time while off the grid. Safety and reliability should come first, and this is no different with the Solar Generator 2000 Pro. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and hit the notification bell to receive our future content as it is released. Thanks for watching.